This man jumps over a fence to save a drowning boy. This surveillance footage shows a 4-year-old boy getting into a locked pool. You could see he was drowning, and 12-year-old Maddox witnessed this, so got his father. This is when Tom, who jumped the fence, rescued the boy. He then gave CPR and saved his life. And this is what the little boy's mother had to say.
He's my best friend, so I don't know what I would do without him.